You're watching Gay Life TV.
And I have one thing to say. You better
back in the building. I hope you enjoyed this event. It's all about human rights, ladies and gentlemen. Stay tuned. We've got a whole lot more right here on Gay Life TV. Stay tuned.
24th and Atlanta Human Rights Campaign.
We believe that the Human Rights Campaign is leading the way to achieving equality for all LGBT Americans, and it deserves our support. For those who are not already members of the Federal Club, joining is the most important long-term investment you can make to support fight for equality. Membership starts at a minimum of $100 a month or more, which is less than the cost of a pair of Manolo's shoes. Right, Max?
Hey, we're back at HRC 2011. We're here with Jesse Hancock,
hey.
David Television, and David Magazine. He is the managing editor. Why am I on this side today? I have no idea. I should be on this other side.
Our roles are reversed. I should be asking
questions. I don't think I've ever interviewed you before.
I don't think so, no.
So, what influences your style and your personal style, my friend?
My personal style? Oh, I don't know. Trends, colors, things that I like, just things that are comfortable.
So what brought you here tonight?
I am here to support the HRC and listen to these wonderful speakers. Big fan of Monique, Joe Salmanese, a lot of great people here tonight. I was here last year. It was so much fun and inspiring. It was a ton of great stories and just really good people.
How do you think the movement in Atlanta is going as far as human rights and equality?
Well, we can always do more. I think Atlanta is probably one of the more progressive cities across the country, but I think for the most part we're doing our part. We just always can do more.
Awesome. I got one more question, you guys. We're all dying to know this. What kind of underwear are you wearing?
I am wearing Frank Dandy, of course.
We love Frank Dandy. Shout out to Frank Dandy, Kathy. We're going to have more to come, you guys. Stay tuned.
You're watching DTV, David Magazine in Motion.
DTV.
The 24th Annual Human Rights Campaign. Gala, dinner, and auction.
I remember being introduced.
Stay tuned for more of the 24th Annual Human Rights Campaign, Gala, dinner, and auction. With this year's recipient of the Ally for Equality Award, Monique. Stay tuned.
And I fit right into it. So to now, all these years later, for that community to say, we want to embrace you, it's an honor.
You're watching DTV, David Magazine in Motion.
DTV. And we'll be right back with the 23rd recipient of the Ally for Equality Award, Monique.
Fourth Annual Human Rights Campaign, Gala, Dinner, and Auction.